Hey guys, in this video we will see how much quantity of steel is required per meter cube for different structural elements. Why quantity of steel is different for various elements? It's because the load taken by different structural element are different. For example, load on beam is slightly greater than the load on slab. So steel quantity in beam slightly more than slab. Likewise in other structural element. In slab or lintel, the minimum percentage of steel is 0.7%. Therefore, quantity of steel equals to 0.7 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.007 meter cube. The volume of the steel is required in slab is 0.007 meter cube. Since we know that weight equals to volume multiplied by density, here the volume is 0.007 and the density of the steel is 7850. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 54.95, which is approximately equals to 55 kg per meter cube. The maximum percentage of steel required in slab or lintel is 1%. Therefore, quantity of steel equals to 1 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which gives us value 0.01 meter cube of steel. The weight of the steel equals to 0.01 multiplied by density of the steel, that is 7850. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 78.5 kg per meter cube. Now let's see how much quantity of steel is required in beam. Minimum percentage of steel required in beam is 1%. Therefore, the quantity of the steel required in beam equals to 1 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.01 meter cube, and the weight of the steel equals to 0.01 multiplied by 7850, which is equals to 78.5 kg per meter cube. And the maximum percentage of steel required in beam is 2%. Therefore, quantity of steel equals to 2 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.02 meter cube, and the weight of the steel equals to 157 kg per meter cube. What else you can do is, for 1% we required 78.5 kg per meter cube. If you multiply this value with 2, then you will get the maximum percentage of steel, that is 2.0%. Now let's see how much quantity of steel is required in column. The minimum percentage of steel required in column is 0.8% of its volume. Okay, so quantity of steel equals to 0.8 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.008 meter cube. The weight of the steel equals to 0.008 multiplied by 7850, which is equals to 62.80 kg per meter cube. And the maximum percentage of steel required in column is 6.0%. Therefore, quantity of steel equals to 6 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which gives us value 0.06. And the weight of the steel equals to 0.06 multiplied by 7850, which is equals to 471 kg per meter cube. We restrict the maximum percentage of steel in column up to 4% only, because after 4% it will become difficult to pour and compact the concrete in column. If you can add admixtures, then you can go beyond the 4% up to 6%, because if you add admixture, then workability of the concrete will be good. Now how much quantity of steel required in foundation? The minimum percentage of steel required in foundation is 0.5%. Therefore, quantity of the steel equals to 0.5 divided by 100 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.005 meter cube. The weight of the steel equals to 39.25 kg per meter cube. Similarly, the maximum percentage of steel required in foundation is 0.8%. Therefore, quantity of the steel equals to 0.008 meter cube, and the weight of the steel equals to 62.80 kg per meter cube.
If you enjoyed the video, then like the video, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.